Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, we will make a simple robot arm that using the servo motors and the Arduino Nano. Before we start the build part, let's take a look at some quick tests. You can find the long version of the tests at the end of the video. I realize that this arm part is faulty. The gear prevents that the arm close completely. So I redesigned this part. Here is the new one. Thank you. I designed a board to control the robot arm. I need to adjust the servo angle before inserting the gear. So I connect the servo to my control board to make sure the servo angle is 90 degrees. I will do this for all the servos before placing the servo gears. When I used single ball bearing at the base, the arm was shaking. So I have designed this part. Thank you. Let's start to building the clamp. Here is the 3D printed parts. We will use M4 screws and MG90 servo motors in clamp.
Thank you.
Now it's time to connect the cables and test the robot arm. You can find the connection diagram and any other details at video description. I will show you three different ways to control the robot arm. The first way is to control with potentiometers. The second way is to control it by sending a command via the serial port. The last way is autonomous control to do predefined work.